All right, let's go.
Hello everyone, JPL Rides. Got a scooter video. We're going up today. Up to the mountains, kinda. Yeah, not much has happened. It's like 9, almost, it's like 10 a.m. basically, Sunday morning. Hoping these, the streets are nice. Fully charged, so let's go. Forgot my front light, so we're just gonna have to live without it for now. I was thinking about going long range today, but just sticking with the gotta make a U-E now,
cause I missed my street.
I can't believe I forgot my front light. I kind of sucks. Forgot chapstick too. Not super chilly for a lot of people, but to me, pretty chilly. Alright, we're gonna go Jackson Alley. Just because I like Jackson Alley. Everything's still good with the scooter. It's still holding up pretty well. It's a good thing about being early in the morning. Not that much traffic. I mean, it's only like 10 a.m. and all, but still. Still no traffic behind. Oh Lord. Well, I mean, like, I'm trying to turn super up. You know, this could have been a listening to music ride, now that I think about it. Probably at 52, 53 volts. No car behind still. It's cold. That's true. It is cold. Dude on a bike? Two dudes on a bike. Yo, that's incredible. Still no car behind, so we're taking it slightly easy. No, we got a car coming up, I think. Anyway, I'm just gonna continue this. Going like 18. That sucks. And then, oh man, how do I do this here? I think I could go in the park, and I think I will. Also to conserve battery a little bit. Getting better at the one-hand control now. Went through that, no problem. Alright, coast is clear. You know, there was a car coming. Okay, we're good. And we're not gonna be on this street, we're gonna be on the other street. Which I guess is has higher elevation? I guess so. So we did all of that to avoid Verdugo. Just get back on Verdugo. Where it's kind of like unofficial bike lane, so when it's like that, that's when we're gonna go into pass two, try and conserve this battery. But at the moment, it's actually not that bad. There's like not that much traffic. That car turning. I really hope you're not. Yep, they were turning, but I think they're gonna be in this other lane. All right, here I gotta go full gas because it is uphill. Technically, I am not allowed here. This is a 35er, so yeah, technically I'm not allowed. Yeah, because we're going slow now. Let's see if we can make the light. Still no cars behind. Like, I biked this, but here I am now on the scooter. Oh, perfect. Unofficial bike one coming up. Not a lot, but it's something. And I know what you're thinking. Isn't it riskier to go on these unofficial bike lanes? And you know what? You're right. It is. But here I am. I'll be here as long as I can. Because I don't want to go super fast.
Okay, let's see. Alright, hope it's clear.
But we get to tone it down a little bit here, so that's nice. The mirror is helpful right now. It's very helpful. There's a dude on a bike up ahead. Just bump it up to pass three to get past these cars real quick, so then I can be back here. They really should make this a bike lane. They really should. I don't know why they don't, but they don't. And so here we are, us people who don't use cars but still use the streets, we're having to be here. Imagine if you're on a wheelchair too, you know. You'd have to be on the street because there's no sidewalk here. Like, I've literally seen, like, there's no sidewalk on the other side either. There's just no sidewalk. You just have this lane here. But this could totally be, like, the bike lane or, like, the mobility lane, however you want to think of it. We're at 50 volts. Probably. 50, 51. It's not bad. Go past three. Gotta get back on the street. This is a past two. And I'm still in my home city, surprisingly. Oh wow, these houses, man. My goodness. Some of these houses are just really nice. There's a car. Park. Are there any benches here? Bruh. Looks like there's a baseball field, a lot of grass. We're technically in Montrose. We made it. Look at that. That's incredible. Oh man. Look how far we've come. We're in Montrose, bruh. That's like kinda like the next city over. I don't know. Let's bump it up. Oh wait, hold on. I gotta stop. Yeah, I wanna bump it up, so now I gotta close the shield. Is it matched? Yeah, I think it matches. That's really cool. Car behind. Still no car. The houses are nice. I had cover there, so that was good. Oh my goodness. No problem. I do have a car behind me. Oh man, I think I have to go. No, I go. What happens? I go like left and then right. Oh, yeah, I gotta tighten these brakes. It's time. Big Santa there. This one, yeah, this one's confusing. Oh wow, yard sale. Jeez. Still 47 volts. It's not bad. But now I would believe it's closer to half. Brake check me, bruh. Like, hurry up. Oh my goodness. No, no. That's not good. No, no. You should have put your blinker on earlier. Goodness me. Oh no. Not the car not stopping. Oh goodness. Dude, my foot hurts. Well, this is pretty much it. Ah, goodness. That's pretty much the episode. Thanks for watching. I'll consider subscribing. Let me know that you care. And I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.